something that I need to clarify. From my latest post on Instagram, I wrote a caption in Thai, and when you translate it, it says, everyone is cheering for me to set the pot, or because everyone is waiting to eat curry. I would like to clarify right here that I am not being racist. It's just a slang in Thailand about, it's a funny slang and it has nothing to do with curry at all. I'm not being racist at all, but it's just one of those things that you can't really trust Google Translate because that's not at all the definition or the meaning that I'm trying to say, but it's just a funny word, play on words in Thai. But when you translate it, it's not at all what I mean. So I would like to say it right here, just in case everyone is trying to say that I'm being racist or, you know, I'm not at all. And I'm not that kind of a person.